There are a lot of things to be afraid of. And I'm afraid of all of them. But lately there's been one that literally everybody loves Lassie. Hold on, I can never play with my glasses on. Everybody loves Lassie. Everybody loves Rin Tin Tin. Everybody loves Marmaduke and Brian Griffin. Everybody loves Snoopy. Everybody loves Scooby-Doo. Everybody loves Astro and Spuds McKenzie too. But there's one dog whose name you never mention because it draws such negative attention. His name is Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. In all of Gotham, east to west, there's one brave dog on one lone quest. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. Everybody loves Petey. Everybody loves Hachiko. Everybody loves Benji and Eddie and Toto. Everybody loves Triumph. Everybody loves Old Yeller. Everybody loves Pongo and Marley and Spot. But there's one dog who makes you feel like Gretchen, 'cause it's not balls or bones that he is fetching. His name is Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. Hey, Roscoe. Hey, Roscoe. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. He'll get to your house on the double, but if you've called friend, you got trouble. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. What hell to pay? It's really rough. Is there no spray to spray that's strong enough? Even if it's toxic or illegal, send us something, just don't send the beagle. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. Hey, Roscoe. Hey, Roscoe. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. Watch him pause in jubilation when he finds an infestation. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. No matter what, don't tell your friends, because the stigma never ends. Roscoe, the bedbug sniffing dog. Send me lice or ticks or fleas, but just don't send me bed bugs, please. Not Roscoe, the bed bug sniffing dog. Well, I wonder where he sleeps at night, and if some human hugs him tight. Roscoe, the bed bug sniffing dog. Roscoe, the bed bug sniffing dog. Call Roscoe.